So much untapped potential. The Friends Forever series is known for giving some well-needed attention to certain characters and character dynamics that aren't explored very often in the TV show. However, there are some great pairings that still have yet to be used, and that's what we'll be covering today. Out of all the possible combinations, here are my top 5 Friends Forever pairings that I like to see. Now, it's easy for a list like this to just be comprised of all the ships that one would want to see happen, but I've chosen pairings that would actually provide some interesting material. Plus, the only ship I care about already got an issue, but that's beside the point. On to the list. Number 5. Applejack and Fluttershy. Yes, I know there's already an issue with these two coming out, but it just got announced yesterday and I couldn't come up with another pair that I wanted to see, so screw it. Instead of removing this entry, I'll just move it down to the number 5 slot. So, AJ and Flutters. Out of all the main 6 pairs, this one is probably used the least. When I saw them in the beginning of Keep Calm and Flutter On, I was like, oh yeah, they are friends. It was fun to see AJ and Flutters clash in the Bats episode, with their conflicting attitudes on how to approach a problem being the most interesting part about these two. A story with this pair could easily be a retread of Look Before You Sleep, but I think there are other routes that it can take, and in December, we'll see how well that works out. Number 4. Shining Armor and Spike. The Big Brother and the Little Brother. While a lot of fans see Twilight as a mother to Spike, I'm in the camp that sees her as an older sister, which would also make Shining Armor his older brother. So let's explore that. Do Shining Armor and Spike have that big bro, little bro relationship? What do they do when the mares are out? Does Shiny have any words of wisdom for Spike? Could he advise him on what to do about Rarity? Give up? We'll never know if this isn't explored. And since the show probably won't touch Spike for the rest of Season 5, and since Shining won't ever be touched by anyone except Cadence, I think this is a pair worth looking into. Number 3. Twilight and Zecora. According to the MLP guidebook, Zecora was originally going to be Twilight's secondary mentor. This was back in the development stages of FIM, when it was going to be primarily an adventure series. When it got rewritten to a slice-of-life series, Zecora's character took the biggest hit. And while we do see remnants of this scrapped idea in Magic Duel, it would be great to see more of it. Twilight may be a princess now, but she's still got a lot to learn. And having Zecora serve as her guide in an issue of Friends Forever would be great. Give us a taste of what could have been. And if not that, pair up Apple Bloom with Zecora. Either way, give a sister some recognition. Speaking of sisters, number 2, Celestia and Luna. Don't lie, you knew they were gonna be on this list. We've just barely touched the surface of what could be done with these two. I'm sure a lot of us want to see Celestia and Luna on their downtime. Let's see them act like siblings instead of co-rulers, because we know that they do have their moments. There's a little bit of it in Slice of Life, and a little bit more of it in the Luna micro, but I think it would be great to see a story where this dynamic takes center stage. These two would make a great comedic duo, and I'm wondering who would be the crazy one and who would be the straight man, or rather, straight mare. Both sisters could easily fit either role, or they could both be crazy. See, there's a gold mine of ideas here, IDW, and you have a lot of talented folks on staff that can pull it off.
You have so much potential.
Now, here's the part where I give some honorable mentions. But I have none, so let's move on to the number 1 pick. Number 1. Cadence and anyone. She may be the princess of love, but she gets, like, none. Aside from little supporting roles in the show and the two-parter she had with Shining Armor, Cadence hasn't really gotten that much attention, which makes her the perfect candidate for a Friends Forever issue. There are several possible pairings. Pair her with Rarity and have them figure out why she has terrible luck with stallions. Pair her with Celestia and give us some insight into their relationship. Pair her with Luna and have a story where Cadence tries to get to know her other aunt, since we almost never see them talk. There have been other good issues featuring characters that rarely interact with each other. All I ask is that they don't go the easy route and pair her up with Twilight or Shining Armor. You've seen enough of these pairings. Let's get something fresh. Of course, there are many other characters in the MLP world, and just as many possible pairings. So while these 5 are the ones that I'd like to see the most, there are probably some other pairings out there that are just as great, especially with this big of a cast. So what did you think of this list? What are some Friends Forever pairings that you'd like to see? Let me know in the comments below or hit me up on social media, and consider supporting me on Patreon or commissioning me for art via PayPal. Until next time, keep it sketchy, folks.